started. And it's been a miserable start for them offensively. Obviously, two drives, two interceptions.
And this is where you have to know your...
And now off to the races, down the right side. On play action, Prescott.
Fuck out of here. The bullshit.
Down the right side. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown.
Go around. And sometimes, partner, I think it's almost better that you just throw the pick six and you come right back out on the...
Eat him. I'm on the fucking ground.
And he will take this.
You're garbage.
At the 21-yard line, so bringing it out of the end zone proves not a good decision. Loses him about 4 yards.
I'm garbage. Hey, I'm back in it.
Charles,
we'll see what they can do.
I got locked in,
Yo, that's right. Got locked in against a garbage play.
And they need him right now because they're trailing.
Yeah, this is exactly why you practice a two-minute drill all through camp and at least one practice each week before a game. A minute left, more than enough time to string a few completions together, reach the end zone, and then make that walk back to
Lockport. Yeah, who the fuck is that?
Mario Davis.
He did a fine job there, not hitting.
I've never heard of that boy.
Why you got a star on?
I know. Of the angles of approach. When you're going to get him, sometimes you panic as well and think, I've got to be there right now. Instead, in this case, timed it perfectly and knocked it free.
Prescott on third and two.
That's.
And that's going to be
incomplete.
That's an excellent job right there on third down. Like any defense, you never want to let them get anything started. And that would have been a first down. Instead, you saw the contact on time.
Y'all can't tell me out like
this. Drive can get wings, it's fourth down.
And how about the call here? They need 2 yards in their own territory on fourth down, and they're going to go for it.
Yes, sir.
Gets it to the 32. Good enough for a first down. One crisis averted, but they still need to move hastily. Cooks will come in motion right. Off the play fake, Prescott. They will fire deep downfield for
that's
Lamar.
Mine.
And Prescott, his third going to the house.
Yeah, we're going to the house with our trash. So.
No, you're not.
Yes, sir. All the way.
And he will take this one home as a touchdown.
Track. Took the track.
Extra point attempt to come here.
I'm catching up. I ain't gonna lie to you.
But, man, you in trash?
He's been a busy man. Fucked
in the hole.
As he knocks another one through to extend the lead.
Oh, this man is trash. I'm coming back in halftime.
So
no
not
cap.
Much time to speak
no,
of
no cap.
Of this first half is the kick.
Until then. I just popped three touchdowns in a row. Oh, no, I didn't see.
You did.
I mean, being trash.
I'm going to get right.
No, hey, I'm not saying you're not. I respect all of
them.
Everybody got good
offense. And the ball backed way up. So thinking with this amount of time on the clock, probably just sit on it. And we'll
don't
see
do
these
it.
Two teams go to the lockers.
Yeah, I don't think
you're good.
I should have been another one.
Just go ahead and finish up the half and get
come
up
on,
and
man.
Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one
he
more
can't take all of them,
another
man.
Timeout.
Yeah.
If they hurry, we'll see. So quickly all the way up at the 40-yard line.
Momentum, man.
Looking to throw, Prescott.
Got him on momentum, man.
It's Michael Gallup.
And
they're going to get this to about the 44-yard line. Time for a break. We've hit halftime. Two quarters down. Two still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports.
We good.
Welcome back. Halftime over. We are
we scored
for
a defense. That's
three,
crazy.
Alongside Charles Davis.
Let's go.
It's the Cowboys who get the football first, and they trail here as well as we resume action in the third quarter. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone.
Let's
and he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to
all nigga on me?
Shy of there at the 24.
All eyes
the Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. And right out of the gate, they face what you'd think could be a pretty important drive.
I would say so. You know, they're down two scores. That's not the end of the world.
Whoa.
It wasn't the strongest of first halves.
I said they lag out. I hate Madden. Fucking worst fucking game there is. It's the only good football game, or the only football game. So much inconsistencies in this shit.
To throw is Prescott. Flushed out right.
My man.
And for the fourth time tonight, it's an interception.
I can't. It won't even let me throw his icon. I was holding deep.
Just think about the time you spent in the locker room going over what you expected to do in the second half. Not the way they saw it. Not the way they drew it up. You find out this is something that you can't just edit, right? There's no rewrite here. This is live, and now they've got to find a way out of this hole.
Second and a couple. They'll run out of the gun with Kamara. And a short gain here down to the 22.
Well, they're hoping that the second half is better for him than the first half. They've got to find a way to get him going. He's a big part of their offense.
This is crazy, man. Real shit, never tell a lie. Tell a
lie. Here comes third and about a foot. Carr now to throw. He's got his run back out of the backfield.
Oh,
and he doesn't quite make it, taking it with an eye lash, dropped at the run. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. Carr keeps it on the sneak.
Signal,
but I don't think he got the surge behind center. No, he's going to be kept out of the end zone. Another shot from the one on second and goal. Williams will score. Touchdown, New Orleans.
And maybe that's the magic touch right there.
Oh, y'all.
They didn't use
over.
The first half, at least
over.
But here they entrust him with some work down in the red zone. And he responds. One carry, one touchdown.
Ooh. Damn, they don't want that shit.
Down the middle.
Two of
them. And the lead opens up now to 22 points. The ball upright on the tee, and the Saints kick team booms it away. They'll elect to bring it out here from the end zone.
Block.
And he's up
86,
past the 20 to the 22 yard line. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. I kind of feel like they've reached a do or die point in this game, Charles. If they're going to try to pull off an impressive comeback, it has to start right here, right now.
That's a flag on me.
Yeah.
They also understand they've got to move the ball and move it fast. In addition, they need to save as much time so they can get two more possessions.
Throwing. Prescott. That's dumped off to Pollard. And they'll take him down at the 31-yard line. And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up. On second down, it's Pollard. And this is going to be a Cowboys first down. As
can he get his momentum down so my screen can stop fucking shaking? God damn. I got yards after yards after fucking yards.
Gonna run again here with
off me. That's 1 yard. Can you get it off?
Maybe a yard.
Can we get this off my screen?
Sorry, they work now on second and nine. Out of the gun. Here's Prescott. He finds his man complete. It's Ferguson. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Prescott.
Oh, I went.
Work in the middle of the field.
Come on, can they get off my screen?
And this is going to be another first down as the tackle's made at the Saints 43.
Boy.
Prescott now. He finds his man, Pollard. So that'll be no better than an incompletion.
Hey, man, that's rough, rough.
Well, that was a simple throw and catch, but even with that completion,
go.
0 yards gained, so they're behind schedule on down and distance.
I think they were hoping to get it to him. He could make a man or two miss, but that window closed quickly. Here's Prescott.
Huh.
Looking downfield
nah.
for Pollard.
That's it.
That's
it.
On me.
My goodness, another interception. Picked off by
Elijah
Taylor.
Oh.
And now look at this. Big gain, but a fumble. And this is picked up by the Saints. Always fun to watch a big boy pick it up and go. He may need a little oxygen on it. He may need a lot of oxygen on the sideline.
Not only that, how about you and me trying to balance ourselves up here because we can feel the shake.
There he goes, left side.
GG, bro.
Third. Good game, bro. Got that momentum.